أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الباسط. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has been described with the name Al-Baasit, meaning the expander or the munificent. Munificent means the giver in generosity. This is the 21st name in the Asma'ul Husna which has been ascribed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It means that it is Allah who is the one who is beautiful and giving towards his creatures. He gives and extends provisions, sustenance and wealth freely and with great generosity. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala provides for the needs of his creation, bestowing upon them bounties. Allah, the one who gives life to the hearts, whose glory and abundance expands the hearts of his creation. Allah, the one who releases the souls, allowing them to live. Allah, extremely generous. It has been said that whoever recites the name Al-Baasit, meaning the expander or the munificent, the one who recites this name 10 times after morning prayers, i.e. Fajr namaz, with open hands, he will get wealth inshallah ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran that have we not opened thy heart and lifted from thee the burden that had weighed so heavily on thy back? And have we not raised the high in dignity? And behold, with every hardship comes ease. Verily, with every hardship comes ease. Hence, when thou art freed from distress, remain steadfast and unto thy sustainer turn with love. This is in Surah Ash-Shura or Surah Ash-Shahr, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talks about him being the giver in generosity. Pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, through the barakah of his characteristic of being generous, I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allows us to be generous towards other people. Ameen.